So this was a really tough question, and I'll admit I got it wrong twice myself in trying to answer it, but I'm pretty sure I know the correct answer now, which is that none of these are actually equivalent to s.find t, i. If you didn't get that, that's okay. Two of them are pretty close, and the two that are pretty close are the first and the third, but none of them are exactly correct. And let's go through an example to understand why. So let's suppose we started with s is Udacity. Let's make t city. And make I 3. So if we do s.find t, i, what we're going to get, starting from position I, which is in S, looking for city, we're going to find it right there. The output of s.find t, i with these variables is going to be 3. So it searches starting from position 3. But it's still going to give us the output where that's position 3. It gives us the output in terms of the positions in the original string S. So the first one, S I colon, where I is 3, is going to be this string. So when we do the find where that's the string, we find city at position 0. The result of this is 0. That's not the same as the result we expect, which is 3. The second one doesn't actually make any sense. So here, s.find evaluates to a number. And then we're trying to index from a number. That doesn't make any sense. We can only index from a string, select a subsequence of characters. There's no way to select a subsequence of characters from a number. So this is invalid, definitely doesn't produce the same output as s.find t, i. The third one's the trickiest one. This is one that I originally thought would be equal. And for this particular case, it is. In this case, when we do s3 colon dot find t, well, that's going to produce the result 0 that we saw before. And then when we add I to it, we're going to get the value 3. So in cases where we find the string t in S starting from position I, this will be equivalent. If we made t something else, so let's suppose we made t dog, well, then what's going to happen is the result of s.find t, i, when t is dog, that result would be negative 1. Find always returns negative 1 when the string we're searching for is not found. In this case, we'd have negative 1 as the result for this. Add I to it. That would give us the number 2. That's not the same as negative 1. So this also is not equivalent. In cases where t is found, it is equivalent. But in cases where t is not found, it's not equivalent. The fourth one is also not equivalent. For the fourth one, we're starting from selecting the subsequence of S starting from position I, and we're looking for the string T where we subsequence from T starting from position I. This won't give us the same result as S.find T, i. So this was kind of a tricky question. You're not upset if you didn't get it right, but the answer is none of these are actually equivalent to S.find T, i.